It is Friday night, October 4th, and for supper we're having tri-colored pasta spaghetti. Well, tri-colored pasta with spaghetti sauce, however you want to say it, and homemade garlic bread.